So guys, this is the rear camera video mode. As you can see, Oneplus 6 has optical image stabilization as well as electronic image stabilization. Now both are enabled automatically. You don't have control over that to turn off or to turn on. But as you can see now, how both of these cameras are resolving the detail. You can look at the dynamic range. You can look at the sharpness. So this is 1080p at 30 frames per second without any editing. And the voice you are hearing is also from the camera itself. So this is how Note 5 Pro pairs with the OnePlus 6.